Nothing in the middle. Yep. Target. R2Y2 high. Can't get him.
Get the AA guns.
Working on it.
Jeez, the AA can take beatings. I should have loaded ground target belts. N1K, diving on Steve.
I see it. Got him.
You got him?
Yeah. Shot off 10 rockets at him to do it, but I got him. Yeah, 200's coming in. Just one now. And Kia 84 as well. Trying. No, he's never gonna dogfight these guys.
Get K-44. K-84.
Oh, I got him. I got him on fire at least. Yeah, I think he's gonna go down.
I got his tail. We're actually doing pretty good for being such low tier and such a high tier game. P200 just made a strike on me.
Yeah, I can't get him. My engine's red.
I'm good. I just hit my fuselage, that's it. Yeah, you're leaking oil.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I've got a leak somewhere. I think I'm leaking fuel.
Two left, you guys. Only two.
Do you think your engine will last?
Probably not. Probably gonna have to land at A and wait for it to be capped. So that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, one left.
Where could he be?
Oh, I don't know, Steve. I have no idea.
You can't. In realistic battles, he has to fire two. Because it's realistic. In real life, that's what happened.
R2Y2 spotted.
I'm going in.
There you go. Kill him. Game over. Oh, nice.
I'm dead. Yeah, that's... You can drop wing-mounted bombs one at a time. Not realistic. If you have an uneven amount of bombs, you drop one at a time. Most dive bombers have one on each wing and then one under the fuselage.
Yep, roger that. Let's see, bombs. What kind of bombs? Well, might as well go all out.
Oh, you got bombs and rockets. Nice.
Figured the runway was long enough. Oh, eh. There you go, we win. And I wanted to use these bad boys, but whatever.
Okay, now do we actually want to do P47s?
Oh, we did. That was awesome. I don't know what you're talking about. That was fantastic. Sorry, Sky. Let's see. Do you get like experience or credit multipliers or whatever?
I've unlocked bombs now, so that now we can actually properly do unlocked bombs, so now I can do proper ground strike.
Wow, that was crazy. No idea what was going on there. Well, neat. So, that was nice.